Hi, it's Mark Hemmings with another quick photography tip. The light behind me that's going along the facade of this building is called raking light. It's because the light sort of rakes along the texture of the facade. It looks really good and it happens just before sunset. So go out and take pictures just before the sun sets and you'll get some great shots.